and gentlemen, I am a referee here walking into the hostility of interview. And this first match, we have a weird-looking fellow there. We have Electric Thunder. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not sure where this guy came from, but I heard he was really good. So I fight. No shit. There's Electric Thunder. And now, the Black Hole Crow. Crow. Well, the more dominating superstars in recent memory, but has been on quite a losing streak. Yeah. Maybe you can change that right now. And please don't touch my camera. He's costing me so much money. And here we are. This match right here, this is on the number one contender spot for the United States Championship, and will later on face Cerebral Chris. Crow, are you ready?
Ready.
Electric Thunder, you ready? Okay, I guess he doesn't talk. Ding, ding. And this match is underway. Nice lock up there. Oh. Electric Thunder gets slammed down to the ground very easily. And see, I've just gotten word from... Oh my god, nice knee to the midsection there. I've just gotten word that Electric Thunder is speechless, so he can't really talk. Oh, wow. But kudos. Nice drop kick by Electric Thunder. No, nice... Elbow to the back. Another elbow. Kicks. Kicks. Another kick. Electric Thunder, ladies and gentlemen, setting them up for something. Oh! Nice uppercut straight to the face. And then, oh, punch to the face. See, Crow, ladies and gentlemen, has been one of the most dominating superstars recently, but can't seem to win a match. And it seems that maybe his luck can change when he faces off right now against Electric Thunder. And maybe he can become the new United States champion later on tonight. I mean, I'm not sure if he can beat Cerebral Chris, though, after that match on Generation here with the Karate Kid. The Karate Kid, ladies and gentlemen, was told he can't wrestle no more. But hey, who knows? And wait, Electric Thunder's out. But I think he killed him. He didn't kill the man already. And he checks his pulse. What the hell? Why would you check his pulse? Oh! Nice spinning heel kick. Both men are down. I lied. Electric Thunder is up. Oh, punch to the jaw. Crow's not letting that go easily. Crow. Oh! Right there in the kick. Crow's out. What? Electric Thunder? Does a little dance? Okay, is it... What in the hell? See? Oh, and the leg drop. And a cover. One, two, shoulder up. Electric Thunder seems pretty surprised that he kicked out. Oh, another knee. Electric Thunder's out. Punch. And Black Death! Black Death is over! One, two, three! And ladies and gentlemen, the new number one contender for the United States Champion, Kudo. Wow. This Electric Thunder guy looks dead. I think we need a medical guy. Wherever he's at. Wait, that is not the medical. That is Shelly Fierce. Shelly Fierce, ladies and gentlemen, coming out to help Electric Thunder. What's going on? And as Shelly Fierce saves Electric Thunder, we'll be back after this break.
Hello, I'm Joshua McNair, and I'm here with Cerebral Chris, the United States champion.
What do you want?
Cerebral, Could you please tell me why you attacked Karate Kid after your match?
Do I really have to answer that question? Karate Kid says that he is the best in the world. The self-proclaimed best in the world. Well, every time I step in a ring, everybody already know it's showtime! So I attacked him because he wants to complain like a little girl, and he is the best in the world. I don't want to hear none of that.
Really? Really? Really?
Oh, and here we have the Karate Kid.
Here, buddy. Right. Welcome to your first pay-per-view match, buddy. Listen. Generaion last week, you got me.
You damn right I got you.
Don't touch my hand, I forgot. I don't like being touched. But you got me. Just to let you know, I will be wrestling tonight. I will face Kaz The Crow. Whether my knee is intact or in broken pieces. The Karate Kid does not quit. I won't quit. And as of right now, this segment is not about you. It's about me. Kaz The Crow. Tonight, it's all on the line. WCF Championship. Me against you. Generaion versus War. By God, this is war. I'm going to make sure I beat the hell out of you that you won't be able to stand up and fly to your goddamn crow nest. I'm that damn serious. And Cerebral Chris, you have nothing to say about that or anything else. I'm the best in the damn world.
Let's see how he wrestles.
Well, there you have it. Joshua McNair with the story.
Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm back. I.P. Freely here. And what we have right now is the United States Championship match. You saw earlier in the first match, Kuro faced off against... Thank you, Peter Harvey. And defeated him and become the number one contender for the United States Championship. And ladies and gentlemen, Kuro.
Dominating guy.
As always, scary guys. And now, here comes the Great Ice, the United States Champion, Cerebro Chris!
Quit my job this morning.
There it is, that's what it's for. United States Championship.
It's showtime!
It's showtime. Exactly. You know what's real, Chris? One of the most current, most charismatic stars on WCF. Eagle needs to fly. And this right here, the United States Championship. Cerebral Chris, are you ready?
Let's go.
Kuro, are you ready?
I'm always ready.
He's always ready. Ooh, that's scary. And ding. This should be a good match. You got two very athletic, tall guys, aggressive.
These two superstars staring each other down, looking like they're about to get the lockup.
Right, there's the lockup right there. Oh, Cerebral Chris got him in headlock. First blood right there.
Punch to the
head skull. Kuro gets knocked down. Now, Peter, do you think that Kuro, oh, nice kick, has a sort of disadvantage?
I don't know, it seems like Cerebral Chris has way more experience in the field. I mean, Kuro's just experiencing his only win in the entire WCF earlier tonight.
You're right. But also, I mean, he just had a match earlier and he was tired. I mean, him and
Electric Thunder.
Electric Thunder.
He was a very energetic man.
Very energetic.
He practically had to chase him around.
True. And both of these guys are ready. Cerebral Chris gets back up. No. Kuro. Nice right punch. Nice elbow. Oh, nice another elbow. See, Cerebral Chris is one of the most powerful guys I've ever met or seen wrestle. stomps the hand, arm.
Specific parts of the body.
And that's how Cerebral Chris is. He picks the parts, breaks them, and kicks your ass. Just ask the Karate Kid. He got his ass whipped twice.
On to the next one.
Nice elbow.
Kuro looks like he's out.
Kuro looks out.
Got him in the headlock. Pass the head.
Oh, and that bulldog. Vintage Cerebral Chris.
That
patented tap the head bulldog. Cerebral Chris stalking his prey. And, oh wait, reverses it, he goes to DDT.
What is
this here? Arm lock. Got him in, I call it the chicken wing.
Just tosses him off.
You know, Peter, I can use the chicken wing. Oh, I missed it. See, Peter, you got me off topic. You're worse than Ron Stewart.
Shameful.
And a nice leg drop. Speaking of Ron Stewart, that's your best pal. Where has he been lately?
I don't know. I've heard he was sick. At home with the flu.
The flu? Oh, damn. I hope he feels better.
I do, too.
I mean, this is kind of weird not having Ron here and... Well, not... Oh! God damn it!
Kuro taunting
got his... Drop kick!
My God, that drop kick was vicious.
Think about that. I think a 6'6", man... Oh, and the that kick of the leg. One! Two!
Oh, an early kick out.
Early kick out, isn't it? Okay. Think about this. A 6'6 guy jumping that high, giving a size 14 boot to your face.
That doesn't sound...
Ooh. And I know.
I don't know who got the best of that.
I don't know, but a big boot to Kuro, and Kuro with a big boot to the...
Cerebral Chris.
Wow. Both men are down. So they count. One! Dose! 17! I mean, three! I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, I can't count. Four! Five!
Cerebral Chris is about to get up.
Cerebral Chris is up to a six count. The count stops. Kuro still getting up very slowly. Oh!
And the knee to the face. That was painful.
That was painful. That looked... That... And Cerebral Chris taking his back over. Whatever he's taking him.
He has a special look in his eye right now.
Special look in his eye. And can it be? He gets Kuro
over the gate.
Kuro gets thrown over the gate. He's out. Cerebral Chris gets out, and the count starts at 2, 3, 4. And Cerebral Chris, 5, 6. Oh my God, 6, 7.
The count's getting late. These superstars need to get back.
8, and it looks like they're coming towards me. 9. Guess Cerebral gets back. He got in there.
Cerebral Chris back in the ring.
That was close. It wouldn't have mattered if Cerebral Chris has the championship advantage. Even if he was counted out, he would still have been the United States champion.
Although that would have been a big win for Kuro.
It could have been. But he still would not be the United States champion.
True.
And Cerebral Chris going outside.
Looks like something big's about to happen.
Something big's about to happen. Oh!
An elbow.
And as you can hear, our fans screaming in the background are Cerebral Chris, only one fan anyway.
Well, Chris looked like he took some damage to himself on that one.
Bet he did. Get up!
He's screaming at him. Very angry.
And where are they going?
Like they're headed to...
And Hostility has gone mobile. Throws Kuro straight into the Generation Bleachers. We have lovely fans here.
Yeah, whoop his ass.
Oh.
Now, Chris, so you're able, Chris, you know, if you do that, he'll be disqualified.
I don't think he cares right now. Oh, apparently he does.
Apparently he does. I mean, wouldn't matter. He still would have been the United States champion. Throws his face right there on that hard wood. I know, right? I'm very funny. another drop kick.
Another drop kick from a very big guy.
6'6". And...
Uh-oh.
And then... And then them fans move out the way for this tall motherfucker. Oh shit.
Just look at him up there.
Look at that. Look at how tall he is.
Showtime!
Leg drop!
Leg drop.
Leg drop from a 6'6 guy. 160 pounds. Oh my. I don't want to. One. Two. How is. What? That?
How did Cool kick out of that? I have no idea.
In remembrance of my former commentator, Big C. What? What? How did he kick out of that?
I have no idea. Right into the gate.
Right into the gate, and I just hit a ditch, and that hurt my leg. Cerebral Chris. Oh, nice running heel kick. Kudo's trying to get back in control of this match because he's been getting his ass whipped the whole time. But Kuro, nice punch to the face. Another punch. Throws him on the ground.
Very aggressive.
Very aggressive, Kuro.
Right, very aggressive.
Brush the dust off. Nice elbow. Cover one, two. Shoulder up. Kuro thought he had him there.
Looks like the champion's very grassy again.
Yeah.
A lot more grassy than the person that's been on the round most of the time.
Exactly. I think it's just, it must be a tall person thing.
It looks like Kuro is kind of winded here.
Cerebral Chris going back to the high-res district. Did he just stomp? Did he just like stomp his head?
Yes, that just happened.
He
did some kung fu type thing, just bounced right off
he
his
He bounced
head.
Off the top. That's a massive headache for the morning.
I've never seen that before.
Neither have I. Make sure we give that man some Tylenol. And there it goes. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. And the measure punch to finish off. Cerebral Chris, ladies and gentlemen, is in the groove.
Iceman!
And the Great Ice Elbow.
It's showtime!
I love it. It's showtime, motherfuckers. It is showtime. It is showtime. And
here we go.
Showtime! Showtime has been done. One, two, three. And your winner of this match. And still, the United States champion is Cerebral Chris. Ladies and gentlemen, Cerebral Chris proves. What the hell? Who the? What the hell is? Whoa, pause. Right, what?
Quit my job this morning.
The hell?
Forever, I would hold my head up high.
I'm so stupid. Who the hell is that? What the fuck just happened? In my life, just like Cerebral Chris has just been amazing too. To fly. And so am I. What the hell? What was that? These gems are getting on my nerves.
Welcome to the world. Welcome to the world. You got your pop star. I'll be your rock star. When it's a suicide, you call it superstar. Check out the forecast. Predictions won't stop. You'll get your 15, and then they take the spot. All the time that you were gone. Thought about how things went wrong.
See that, babe? Still champion.
What was that?
What are you talking about? I won the match.
That white girl, what was that?
I won the match. What are you talking about?
No, what was that?
She came out and pranced around me. I don't...
No.
I had nothing to do with it.
No, please.
So you're really mad about that?
Yes, I am.
Really?
Yes.
Think about it.
No, don't touch me.
Chris, Idol, has the nerve to challenge me, Ready, to a no disqualification match and not even be here. Today is going to be the day where I was going to become the heavyweight champion. I was going to take Chris Idol and crush him so bad that even his own parents won't be able to recognize him in the hospital. There's no reason that a person like Chris Idol, as big as he is, should not show up.
And Ready, ladies and gentlemen, this crazy psychiatrist.
Ready. How you doing?
I'm fine. Leave me alone.
Put my glasses.
I don't want to talk.
Cheese side crack crack.
Said what about Chris Idol? Can't say shit now, can you? I ain't think so.
This was questionable shit. Can't go please.
Bye.
Hey, babe.
You sure you don't wanna?
I got this. It's something I gotta do. Gotta prove I'm the best in the world.
Who's best in the world, shit?
It's what I do. I live it every day. Doing this since, it's how long? It's been a while. Final WCF champion. I got to prove that not only I'm better than Kaz The Crow, but generations better than war.
You just don't.
I'm not gonna hurt myself. Alright? Look at me, look at me. I got this. Alright?
Whatever. I got a match. Wish me luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm IP Freely here. Now you know this is the first ever WCF Generaion Gems match, our women's division. And coming up to the ring now, Athena. Ladies and gentlemen, Athena, ladies and gentlemen, is, if you've seen her before, is the lady friend, as we say here in WCF, of the Karate Kid Champion, the WCF champion. And she's right here, has a match. Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, here in WCF, we have the finest women in all of YouTube. And coming up next to the ring, we have Yes, Attack! Yeah! Look at her run, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, we got a rocket ship. Alright. And anyway, ladies and gentlemen, this match right here is a 1-4 match. Oh man, I feel really happy. He gets to see women fight. Okay. Athena, are you ready? That's a Tarek Death. Are you ready? She got the death look in her eyes. Oh Lord, I'm so excited. Ning, ning, ning. And this match is underway. Oh, and lock up there. Headlock. Oh, nice there. Got right down. That's Tarek Death is down, right? She's just pulling. That's Tarek Death. Is worried about her hair.
Oh my God.
Athena gets up on her. Nice elbow. Ladies and gentlemen.
What are they doing?
Gets it down. And then there's a cover. 1, 2. And Athena kicks out. Nice clothesline. Gets a. That's the Tarek Death. Athena, ladies and gentlemen, looks very good, by the way. Very fine young lady. Oh, and another lockup, and they're just pushing each other. And looks like we have a stalemate. Athena gets a nice neck roll, and it's a double pin. I don't know what the hell that was. All right, it looks like, I don't know what the hell happened, but Athena got out of that. Both girls are tired already. They need to train more.
fuck you.
And she said, nice clothesline. Oh, a nice inverted super kick, and it's over. 1, 2, 3. That was a 3 count, and your winner of this match Athena. Ladies and gentlemen, the first winner of the first ever Gems match is Athena. Whoa.
Good job.
Shelly Fierce here.
I really look forward to seeing you go further with this. You know? I think you can really do something. She's going places.
Do we see a tag team here? We got Chris Idol's girl and the Karate Kid's girl together. Oh my god, this is so sexy.
You know, brothers in love. My sister right now.
Oh shit! And we'll be back.
Gentlemen, this is Peter Howard on commentary. As this match has started very aggressively in the lockup, Chaz getting the upper hand. Oh, and a DDT! Straight off the bat, Chaz gets up very confident. Slowing the match down a little bit. Throwing down hammers from the sky. Kicks, punches, everything. Just pulling out all the stops right here. And a vicious uppercut. It just looked like it hurt. So many knees, punches, I don't think the Crow knows where the next attack is going to come from. What is this? Oh, and a reversal. The Crow setting up. Oh my god, and a DDT. I think that one hurt. The champ is down right now. That one definitely hurt. I did some pain. The infamous Bulldog. And the pin, one, two, two count, ladies and gentlemen. Kaz getting up confidently. Punch. Stalking him. Oh, and a knee drop. Champion reversed whatever the Crow was planning.
Damn, that hurt!
A little headbutt, kind of reflecting back on. And somehow, some way, the Crow reversed whatever the Karate Kid was planning. The Crow had some time to recuperate as can't slowly get back into the ring. What is he planning?
Oh!
A flying forearm. Here's the pin. One, two. It's a two count. It's me.
Oh!
Oh my god. That right landed right on the head. Here's the pin. One, 2. Another kick out. I don't know how the crow is doing it. 1, 2. And another kick out. Chaz getting infuriated. 1, 2. And another kick out. The crow does not want to quit today. Some serious punches. Chaz looks like he wants to get this over with. Oh, and a glorious knee smash with the jump for extra momentum. A kick to the stomach. I don't think the crow has much left. I think that was some form of a German suplex. And the rolling, it is, oh my god, it is the rolling thunder. The champ looks very, very confident in this match right now. Crow, dazed, doesn't know where it's coming from. What's happening next? Stand. Oh my god, right in face first.
Dang you, heavy motherfucker.
Getting him up on the top bleacher. What is the Karate Kid planning now? As being placed it up to the top turnbuckle. Punch. He's dizzy. What's gonna happen? They're both on the top. Oh my god, that was just 1, 2, and a kick out. Somehow, Champ was able to kick out from that devastating choke slam, it looked like. He's out of it right now. I don't know how he kicked out of the pin. Has the crow going up in the high risk zone.
Oh!
Elbow drop. The pin. 1, 2. And a kick out. I don't know how. I can't talk. That's how amazing this is right now. That just happened. I don't know how to explain what I've seen. Face first into the bleachers. Raining down kicks after kick. The crow in assault mode. Stalking his prey. Face first into the steel post. The crow is still stalking his prey. Picking spots. And a reversal. Oh, that wasn't a reversal. Put him in the headlock. Here's the reversal. Shoulder shot. Another. God, into the still game. That, ladies and gentlemen, now Karate Kid again going into the high risk zone. Oh, and a leg drop. He executed that perfectly right into the chest of the crow. Chest picking him up. What is this? Oh my god, pin. 1, 2.
Come on.
2. God, strong athleticism there. perfect moment.
Oh! Goodness gracious.
Here's the pin. One, two, and he kicks out.
My God, my God.
I don't know how much these two superstars have. So this is gonna happen. Fast tap. Looks like the life of the crow letting him go. Stomps his stomach. It looks like he wants to go for the sharpshooter. Here it is. We'll try that tap here. Or will he find a way to get out?
Come on, ref, there was a tap.
Sorry, that was not a tap.
Come on.
Oh my God, out of nowhere. Both are down. Here it is. Count. One. Two. And the kimp up by Chaz Evans. He looks ready. He looks pumped. Looks like he's stalking his prey now. Crow getting up. Clothesline. Another clothesline. There we go. He's trying to lift him up. Will he be able to get up? What is this? It looks like a guillotine by the crow. That's definitely a guillotine. It's a submission, folks, for those of you that doesn't know. Still a guillotine, it's not a pin. Shoulders up. Here's a pin. One, two, and a kick out. One, two. Oh, another pin, just pin after pin. Now they're just brawling. Oh my God, he dropped them right into his knees. Here we go. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Showtime!
One, two, three, ding ding ding.
Now I know you'll be loving this right here.
Oh my God, what is this? You can't be attacked by what I believe is the United States champion. Oh, there's now they're fighting. Get back on his feet. They're fighting.
Yo, rookies, you know where your damn place is.
As Evans just assaulted his assaulter.
You see that ball?
Asking a fan for a basketball. I wonder what he's planning with this.
Stick to basketball, bitch. Now I know y'all be loving this right here.
You are my light.